And who we are crucial for all people, but especially for an oppressed people. Indeed, the first job of the oppressor is to wipe out the culture of the oppressed and have the oppressed believe that they have the same culture as the oppressor. His job is to have you think that you have the same history as the oppressor. Once he thinks that you have the same history, once you think you have the same culture, you will think that the enemies of your oppressor happens to be your enemies. Once you know your history, once you know your culture, you will know that the enemies of your enemy must be aided to bring down your enemy. This has to do a lot with the question of identity. Now, we must tell you in our analysis, we do not make the errors that others do. Anytime you make an analysis of an oppressed people in any aspect of their life and you leave out the enemy, you will never come to a correct analysis. On the contrary, you will blame the oppressed for all of their problems. Therefore, we tell you from the very beginning, we've never taken the line of others that the biggest problem that we have is we ourselves. No, our biggest problem is our enemy, capitalism, and it must be destroyed. We say any analysis you make of an oppressed people must include the oppressor, otherwise you will come up with an incorrect analysis blaming the oppressed for their position of oppression. Even if one were to talk about the drugs in our community, if you just talk about drugs and not talk about the enemy, you make no analysis at all. Or you may sound serious saying about, well, you know, the trouble with our kids is that all they're doing is fighting for drugs and shooting each other for drugs, and I wish they would stop. If you haven't brought in the question of who brings the drugs in, why the drugs are brought in, for what purpose they're brought in, you will never understand the problem at all. Thus, we make it clear to each and everyone, when we speak of the conditions of the African masses, we begin from the very beginning with the enemy of the African masses, all unjust system that seeks to exploit us, capitalism, and especially the racist capitalist system in the United States of America. It is this system which comes to confuse us as to the question of identity. Go into any Italian community, ask all of them what they are. Each and every one of them will tell you without responding, Italian. Go to any Polish community inside this country, ask from the little youngest to the oldest one what they are. Without blinking an eye, they will tell you Polish, each and every last one of them. Go to the Palestinian community here, which is still not free. You'll find Palestinians born in America. Ask any of them quickly, what are you, without blinking an eye? They will tell you, Palestine is not free, and I'm fighting to make it free, even in America. Go to Africans who've been in America longer than all of them. Go to Africans who came here under conditions none of them came here under. All of them volunteered to come here, went to get visas to get here. Look at the Africans who didn't ask to come here, who were brought here against their will, who should hate America and should be the last to claim they're Americans. Ask them, what are you? I'm American and proud of it, and if you say something against it, I'll kill you. They say the job of the enemy is to make you identify totally with the enemy. Even if we call ourselves Americans, they don't treat us like Americans. They don't treat us like Americans. We have built this country, and they shoot us down in the street like dogs, and somebody's still holding on to them, but we Americans. There's nothing in America for us except exploitation.